My name is Melissa Combs, and I've been teaching art at Venable for 6 years. When I found out about winning the Golden Apple Award, right after I found out, we had a school-wide morning meeting, and I didn't realize it was going to be announced to the whole school. And when it was announced, everyone was there was an applause, and it was so sweet, and I felt so touched and supported, although I probably turned really neon red, and my coworkers got a big kick out of that. We have a team of special teachers, and the administration here always feels really supportive. I feel like we're all kind of working towards that same goal, and so we reach out to each other and problem solve together, and it's just a really great place to be. What I love most about teaching in Charlottesville City is that the schools are so supported, and especially the fine arts community really supports what's happening in the schools. And something I love most about teaching in general is that I get to help the students become a good person or better people.